Well, after a 4-0 start, USC had fallen on hard times as of late, coming into this matchup with Santa Clara at 4-3, but USC found their game tonight, 82-59 over the Broncos. Along with Bill Walton, Roxy Bernstein with you, and the Trojans were dominant from the outset.
No hard times whatsoever tonight. This was good living here in the City of Angels, City of Light, City of Night. It was spectacular how the game was meant to be played. Starting lineup change, Rakosevic, he comes in and does everything. But the whole front line was so dominant. Metu, Chemezi, he was spectacular. Benny Boatride, his best game of the recent past. Stroking threes, grabbing rebounds. The ball movement was just exquisite. Rakosevic, he finished, he blocked. The school record for block shots in a game as a team was 14. The USC Trojans were right there. There was very little that Herb Sendek in just a second year could do. Player of the game tonight, Nick Rakosevic. Just sending it back, blocking shots, keeping them in play, moving on the offensive glass here, tipping it to himself. Everything went right for Andy Enfield here, and the Trojans tonight played like we were hoping they were going to play every single game. They played like this every game. They're going to be there. They played like this every game. They would be undefeated right now, but now things get tougher. Santa Barbara Sunday night, then Princeton, then the conference. USC, what a spectacular day. What an incredible place.
82-59 USC over Santa Clara.